NASA's fall balloon campaign just kicked off. In mid-August, seven massive scientific balloons will ascend from Fort Sumner, New Mexico, to explore the edge of space. These zero-pressure balloons, each growing to 11 million cubic feet when aloft, and will carry research instruments into the stratosphere. They'll float in thermal balance, allowing gas to vent, keeping everything stable as they climb. Scientists will use them to test new systems and even hunt for dust and gas giants around nearby stars. Want to track their journey? Check NASA's Columbia Scientific Balloon Facility's real-time altitude and location updates while they're in flight. The link is in the description. Follow @BeyondEarthBuckleUp for more science from near space.